Besides, after my ex-husband, I have a philosophy about men. They're like dessert. When you think you want one, just think about it for a minute and you'll realize you're probably better off going without. What am I gonna do, huh? Maybe I should try women. You look a little stressed. I mean, as stressed as someone as beautiful as you can look. That's not very kind of you. It's a trip for two to DC for their national conference. It's coming up, like early July, I think. I hear it's incredible. The most amazing progressive thinkers in the business are all there. So can you come? When are things gonna stop being weird between us? I don't even know what that little kiss was about. I'm straight. I was married. It was nothing, right? Yes, absolutely. Too much going on at home right now for me to even consider planning a trip away, so I hope you understand.
Of course.